nature of the demons that possess man's soul. I need to know why man's content to let them make him less than whole. Why does he revel in murder and madness? What does it make him be less than he should? Why is he doomed not to reach his potential? His soul is black when he turns his back upon good. I need to find a way to get inside the tortured mind of man. I need to try to separate the good and evil if I can. And desperate fight. I must find ways of adjusting the balance to bring him back from the empty black edge of night. I need to go where no man has ventured before, to search for the key to the door that will end all this tragic and senseless decay.
Is it?